EastEnders spoilers, Dennis Rickmanda as Phil Mitchell makes dangerous mistake. EastEnders Dennis Rickman has had a lot of trouble recently on the BBC soap as he inadvertently became embroiled with a gang. Tonight's episode of BBC soap EastEnders saw Dennis, played by Blur Landor, put the chaos behind him as he had an earnest talking to from stepdad Phil Mitchell, Steve McFadden. However, as Dennis went over to the Archers to fix his mother's jewelry box, he did something that would have terrible repercussions later on. The schoolboy mocked gang member Styx Redman, Casey McKellar, because he knew he couldn't be hurt whilst he was with Phil. But it was Phil who made the biggest mistake of all when he left Dennis alone as the boy wanted to finish his work on the box. Phil said, "I got to see a man about a dog," as Dennis replied, "I ain't allowed in here on my own." Phil retorted, "No, you're not. But let's call it our little secret, shall we? There's the keys, you can lock up." The Wolford Hardman left the garage as he made his way across the square, but from afar, the gang had been watching and approached the Archers once Phil was gone. Unsuspecting, Dennis thought Phil had come back to the garage when he heard the door open, but he got a nasty surprise when his head was pushed down onto the workbench by Styx. "If it ain't the boy who mugs me off, you're dead, kid," he warned. One of Styx's henchmen then shut the door to the Archers, and it looked as though Dennis was in serious trouble as the show came to an end. Those watching at home couldn't believe Phil made such a vital mistake so soon after all the previous gang trouble, and took to Twitter to comment, "You idiot Phil, left Denny to get beat up," #EastEnders one stated. "No, Phil's actually leaving Dennis alone in the Archers knowing the gang could totally still be hanging around. Seriously? Will he be okay?" #EastEnders another questioned. A third added, "Yeah, great idea to leave Dennis to lock up Phil #EastEnders. Oh no. Phil, you idiot #EastEnders, a fourth chimed in. Viewers will have to wait and see what poor Dennis' fate will be and whether Styx will make him a dead man. Meanwhile, the beginnings of Sharon, Letitia Dean, and Keanu's, Danny Walters, affair began to bloom tonight on the soap. Sharon was having some troubles with her sink, and so Keanu came round to do some plumbing work. In the process, he ended up covered in water and so whipped his t-shirt off. Although nothing happened between the pair, the sexual tension was palpable as Sharon flirted with the young man.